outside for 30 seconds. All right, could you give me a break? I can't breathe in this house.
Bob, it only takes 1 second for them to spot you.
Please, everyone, get into the crawl space.
Six Americans escaped. They're hiding out with the Canadians.
White House?
Who wants them out?
Who else knows? Just the families.
This story is really powerful, and this really happened.
Although it's steeped in espionage and bureaucracy at the highest level, when you get down to it, it's about the human experience and what lengths others will go to save lives.
Mark and Cora Leitchek, newlyweds. Henry Lee Schatz, a bit of an oddball. Joe Stafford, his wife, Kathy. And Bob Anders, oldest of the group and most likely to be group leader.
It's gonna take a miracle to get them out.
Funny man, what are we watching?
I got an idea.
They're a Canadian film crew on a location scout for a science fiction movie.
Moonscape, Mars.
They need an exotic location to shoot.
I fly into Tehran. We all fly out together as a film crew.
People hear this story and think it's completely fictional.
These people die. They die badly.
They know who they are and they know they're hiding out.
These cover identities were created specifically for each one of you. The only way this works is if you believe that you're these people so much that you dream like them.
Have you gotten people out this way before?
This would be a first.
But the fact that it is true is what makes it really interesting.
This is what? The part where we say this is so crazy it might actually work?
We gotta go.
You have 72 hours to get them out.
I'm asking you to trust me.
I don't trust you.
It just can't be made up. This is too crazy.
If it wasn't a true story, you could never make the movie.
Tell me who you are.
Mike McEwen, cameraman.
Robert Baker, director.
Timothy Harris, location manager.
Marianne Boyd, screenwriter.
Rachel DeWart, production designer.
John Bissett, associate producer.
All right, let's go make a movie.
My name's Tony Mendez. I get people out, and I've never left anyone behind.
Argo, una historia real nunca antes divulgada. Próximamente solo en cines.